Hey guys, at the gym today. Thought I'd do a really quick video. This is the free weights here. It's really nice. It's really clean. It's big and it's not packed. But you have a standard Smith machine. You have sit-ups, crutches here. This is the free weight section here. So they got all the barbells. And then over here is the
But there's people over there, so I don't want to go over there right now. But anyway, this is a great gym. It's normally $2,400 to $2,500 a month, which is about $50. So it's kind of expensive, but I've got the senior discount, and that's $1,700. So if you get a little break there, if you get the senior discount. It's anything over 55 is a senior discount, so.
Then you have a little workout here where they do the,
classes where they have yoga classes and stuff like that. But it's really nice, it's comfortable. They got the air conditioning, and it's just right. It's not cold, and you sweat a little bit, but it's really nice. You can see it's not packed. Seems like every other gym I go to, I mean, it's just packed. I think it's the price. It's pretty expensive, especially even for most Filipinos. I know at home, $2,500, $50 at home. I mean, we don't even spend that for a gym at home. So normally it's about $30, $35, maybe possibly $40. If you get the all club for 24-hour fitness, where you can go anywhere, it might go up to 35 or 40. So this is quite expensive, but it's very clean. All the machines work really good. The cables are nice. They're nice and smooth. The cushions are good. They're not ripped up. And the place smells really good. It's not a perfume smell. It just doesn't have any smell, which is perfect, you know. It's really nice. Anyway, it's about 2 p.m, so, you know, I've been here a little earlier than that, and there's even less people. So in the mornings, like around 10, I mean, there might be me and like 3 other people, so. You know, you get a few people here. Anyway, that's it, guys.